That's what you call a firework display. Can anyone follow that? Put your hands together, please, for the one and only Kimbolton Fireworks.